Wings with pressure, it's Nyquist. Karanek with a shot, that goes wide, a penalty. And is it gonna be on the Wings in front, or it's on the Panthers, let's see.
Oh no, it's gonna go against Aleksander Barkov, and if it is, this will be his first penalty of the year.
So Barkov, who leads the league in penalties drawn, and still leads in penalties drawn, taken differential in game 34. Takes his first penalty of the season. Well, we haven't seen that this year. 16 with a C sitting in the penalty box.
You're looking at a rare sight. Aleksander Barkov in the penalty box.